Work in robotics has made an amazing leap forward.
Hey, what up, science bitches?